Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming channel. So today I decided to do more sound on Succubus Rosa spinner. Basically, I think she is kinda good. Yeah. I think she is good. And I want to use her in my PvP squad, my arena squad. I think it's going to be fun if I can use her. A dark elemental magic attacker other than Rada. I think that's going to be nice. So let's try it until step 7. Well, at least I try, okay? So let's go. Step 4. Maybe. I don't really need the downloading bar because last time on the guaranteed on the step 3, there was no downloading bar. So please give me Succubus Rosa. Right, please? What the? What are these yellows? Mirian, please. Breed. Courage. Breed is going to get Dragon Cavalier plus, like, really soon. So prepare your Breed. He is going to be awesome. Finally. Finally! Okay, step 5. Please. Succubus Rosa. Red. Please. Okay. 2 mysterious yellows. Okay, the next one will be red. Please, Rosa. Rosa, please. Flamel. The rest are all blue. Wow. Wow, why? Okay, step 6 then. I know, right? There will be another new banner tomorrow. I mean, on the next week for Lahar. The candidate one, probably. But I think I need to get my Succubus Rosa. Okay, please, Succubus Rosa! Okay, 2 yellows, 1 red. Rosa, please. Succubus. The original Rosa. Come on, I want the Succubus version. Please. Red. Red, please. Okay, Mirian. Okay, let's skip the rest. What this? Quadruple alu. Okay, the last step, guys. Guaranteed featured 5 stars unit. So please, 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 Succubus Rosa, please. No downloading. But maybe I don't really need a downloading bar after all. What the? Only the guaranteed one, the rest are blue. Rosa. Oh yes. Oh yes. At least I didn't waste my gems. If I get another Almira, that's going to be the biggest troll. Woo! She's so cute. Actually, I have enough Dark Soul Shards to make her 75. There you go. 146. So all I need to do is to get one more Rosa, or actually I already have 5 Rosa shards from the daily login. But okay. I will try this. Once, maybe? Or maybe she'll just try this. Usalia's banner. Let's try this. Come on. Give me Rosa shards. If I able to get Rosa, the Succubus Rosa shard, it can save my Dark Soul shards from being used too much. Please. Succubus Rosa. Okay. Hopefully multiple rats. Rosa? The heck? Okay. Valkyrie. Wind Elemental Valkyrie seems nice. Right, please? Oh-ho! Oh, yeah! So this pool gave me both Almira and Rosa shards. That's nice. Yeah, I might going to spend those Dark Soul shards for this Rosa. But let's see. I think I will do that on the fourth week. I'm like, wait and see at this moment. Crap. Nope. Nice. Okay. Unlimited unit summon. Lahar. Okay, I think I'll wait for the fourth week for Lahar. And maybe we can also do this step one. Yeah, I think it got refreshed last time. Yeah, it got refreshed. So yellow, please. Give me that golden mallet. Huh? So sad. All blue, guys. Okay. Oh yeah, I have some tickets that I can open here. Rosa, please. Killia, okay. Well, okay, I don't have Killia yet. That, yeah, I have to remember that. I don't have my Killia yet. If only these rats are characters, not only shards like this. Five stars unit summon ticket. And? Hazel, okay. Hazel just got her level 91 upgrade yesterday. Okay, 4 stars gear summon. So, what will I get? Crimson Guard. Wonder Kronos, please. Already have all of these two. The 4 star gear summon ticket. When did I get this? Mission challenge? Daily login? Forgot. Oh, okay, already have this one too. And it's only for Flamel actually. I mean, the good beast tamer is only Flamel. 3-4 star gear summon ticket. A yellow? Okay, all 3 stars. Equipment. Okay, at least a sacred lion blade. And yeah, don't forget to do the item world. And then don't forget to claim rare equipments from this. It will get refreshed every day, by the way. This one. So don't forget to get this. It is very good for free players if you cannot afford buying these equipments using gem on the secret shop. I mean, on the normal shop. And of course, the soul shards. Finally, Orosa. Oh. Oh. Should I make her 75? Right now. Seems fun. Okay. So I think that's all for today's video. Yeah. She's going to be useful for my Mono Dark. Okay. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and if you haven't, for more The Alchemist Code videos, and see you again next time. Bye bye, The Alchemist Code Global Punch.